Hey, Facebook friends and family. I am down at the Zarban Village. I told you guys yesterday that I was going to be down here. And I am at the show. It is the MAV Murder Show, help sponsor UNO's Automotive Club. So let's go and take a look and see what all is out there. Hopefully my camera angle will be a little bit better this time. Hey, baby girl, I love you. That's my daughter, CJ. Hey, Tina. All right, we'll start off with this.
Hey, I saw you at IB.
Yes, you did. How are you guys?
Good.
Good. So
you didn't see me.
Yeah, I didn't.
No, I had the that Dodge Dakota convertible pickup sitting there, but you were all interested in that. That Auburn.
The Auburn? Oh man, you have to admit, that was nice.
I called a buddy of mine who has an old Maxwell, which is precursor to Plymouth, and he's like, I've never seen one of those. He sees all that old
really?
Stuff. Yeah, he said, that's a really real car.
I'm telling you, that was phenomenal. I mean, it was 40 horsepower.
This is your car?
That's mine.
All right, well, hey, my car enthusiast people, look at this beauty. I remember to comment on the bottom, which car was your favorite? What was your name?
Bernie?
Yeah. Hello, I'm sorry. I Facebook
Hi.
Live.
Sure. Facebook
I do.
Live.
Yes, absolutely.
Cool.
I just talk to people and ask them about their cars and what got you interested?
67 426 Hemi car. All original, all numbers match. Original sheet metal. It's been restored, but it's all the way it was built in the factory.
Wow. Wow.
It's 50 years old this year, too.
Dang. So what got you into it?
My dad owned a bar when I was a kid, and I grew up, my backyard was a parking lot.
What?
Yeah, yeah. The front half of the building was the bar, and the back half was our home. And growing up as a kid, my backyard was kind of a parking lot. These cars used to come in all the time, and I just got hooked at an early age, and I've been doing it ever since.
I have to admit, I was hooked at an early age. My brother, actually, my older brother, he's, God, how old is he now? He's 53 now. And man, on the farm, I grew up on a farm in Missouri, and he and I took an old transmission out of this beater-up car. Let me phrase that. He took it out, and I just kind of stuck my fingers in there because I was so little, and I was able to maneuver all the bolts and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's what got me into it. But
when kids are around, that helps a lot. You can't get your hand in something.
Exactly.
Hey, see that bolt right there? Just kind of turn it. Get your little arm down there and pull it out. So.
Now, how many of you guys can relate to that? Exactly.
Absolutely.
Exactly.
Absolutely.
So is this your lovely wife?
That's my wife, Mary.
Awesome. Yes. Hello, Miss Mary. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So how do you feel about the car?
It's one of many.
One? Uh-oh.
I've got a few. I've got a few.
We got them all
tied. This is probably one of my favorites.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right. So which one is your favorite?
Right now he's got a Fury.
I've got a 77 Plymouth Fury that's got 4,000 miles on it. I was going to bring it today. Yeah, I was going to bring it, but...
Okay, wait a minute. It was the motor replaced?
No, the entire car's got 4,000 miles on it. I bought it in Saginaw, Michigan.
How?
The old fella bought it new, and he had a company car, I guess, and his wife, he passed away earlier in the year, and I had it trucked up from Saginaw. I found it on Craigslist.
Wow.
And it was in a garage, and it didn't run that well. And so we made a deal over the phone. I sent a truck to pick it up, brought it here, and I got it running. And I cleaned it up a little bit. It really didn't take much because the car's still new. It's actually got 3,994 miles. So 6 miles, it'll turn 4,000 miles.
Okay, that's dedication, people. You're like me. On my, I have a 350Z, and I'm like, it's 10 years old, and it has, well, a heck of a lot less than yours, but it has 10,257 miles.
Yeah.
So I'm like, and point, no.
Well, this car here,
3,996
miles, because I drove it home last night, and I took it out to my garage to get this morning, and
wow.
It's under 4,000 actual miles. Next weekend when I drive it, it'll have 4,000 miles plus, but I'm going to try to keep it as low as I can. That's the one that she likes.
That's another one that you like?
Yeah. It's got the original tires and everything on it. It's really unbelievable.
Wow. Hey, if any of you guys have anything like that that's original, post it at the bottom because I'd love to see it. But, wow, man. So have you, as a wife, because I'm a wife of a person, enthusiast, always been into it?
too much.
No.
No,
that's all right. I like honesty. I like honesty.
We have a son. He does a lot of stuff with our son. Son is busy today, so I'm here.
Oh, I got you. But you're still supportive.
Yes.
You're still supportive, and that's what matters. That's what matters.
She lets me buy him, and she doesn't give me any crap.
Oh, uh-huh. Yeah, you see?
That's what's
good.
That's what
woman understands.
Absolutely.
Man, boys and their toys, right?
Yep. Remember, the one who dies with the most toys wins. Don't forget that.
All right. You guys heard that. All right. Well, you know, guys, thank you so much for talking with me. I
you
appreciate
too.
That.
All right.
Have a great day.
And yeah.
Enjoy the
beautiful.
Show.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Have a great day, guys. All right. Wow, guys. That's like, yeah, be very careful with stuff like that. Oh my God, man. Guys, this is really pretty cool. All of these vehicles. I'm gonna see if I can't find a woman who is up in this car show. Oh, hold on, guys. We got something here. Check this out. That is some quality paintwork. Quality paintwork, guys. Phenomenal, absolutely phenomenal. Wow. We got a lot of good turn. This is a really good turnout for a car show, guys. All different types. Oh, we got a tiger up in there. You see the tiger? Oh, yeah.
Not like that one.
Yeah.
Man.
See you later.
Hi.
How you doing?
Doing good. So any of these yours?
What are you doing? Yes, the black.
Oh, all right.
Taking a picture of everybody here?
Actually, no. I do broadcast these on Facebook Live. And I have a... my fan base vote which car they think is the best, and
well, the black Ford
I
pickup.
The black. Okay, guys, let's look at this. Oh man. Okay, you guys. Again, tell me at the bottom which one is your favorite. All right. Seriously. Wow. Yeah. This is really nice. So tell me what got you into this.
I've been a race car driver and old car person all my life, so.
Really? Race car driver?
Yep.
What did you drive?
Late models. Dirt track. Got quit that a few years back, and now I'm just takes place of it. Something that's loud.
Yeah, hey, loud is good.
Loud is good. Yep.
My husband says that about me.
Yep,
sometimes you don't like it.
it seems like the star of the show is a little Nissan sitting
here.
Oh,
there's my girl. Hey! Yeah, that one. Yeah, that one's a unique one.
Yep.
It's got a little turbo in it. It's nice. Do you ever go down to the Cars and Coffee on Maple?
No.
Maple on 156. They always have it every Saturday.
Saturdays.
Yep, from about 7 o'clock in the morning until about 9 or so, or just when everybody leaves.
Okay.
Completely open to everyone.
I usually go over to Lube on Thursday nights.
Yes, I've heard of that one in Council Bluffs. That's a good one too.
Yep.
That is a big one. I like that. And they got food. They got food, people. But yeah, this is... So tell me a little bit more about it.
34 Ford pickup. I didn't do it all. I bought it like this, so that's a nice thing.
Oh,
but
wow.
get to ram around town, make some noise, and turn the tires over, and it handles real well, and have some fun with it.
Okay, yeah.
And that's what it's about.
Get some heads turned.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Even little kids.
How can you not?
Even little kids once in a while. It's nice to know that there's little kids that are 10 years old. Well, Mom, what's that? So.
Start them young.
Yep.
See, I told you guys, start them young. But yeah, this is phenomenal. I love it. So how often do you get them in the shows?
Whenever I'm just got some time, it's not raining or weather. It's just for fun. More it's just for me to get to drive it around town.
You got to show them off, man.
Yep.
You can't keep it closed in, man.
Yep.
Oh. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Well, thank you.
Absolutely. Thank you. What was your name again?
Mark.
Thank you, Mark.
You have
I appreciate
a good show.
It. Absolutely.
Enjoy.
I hope so. Absolutely. And guys, this is our favorite,
right,
of course.
Little.
Our little one. I like it. I like it a lot.
What year is it?
I'm going to invite a few people here. Sorry, guys. I'm just inviting some people and saying hi. But anyway, here's some more little vehicles here. Okay, guys, you guys know I am a purple fan. This is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. charger. Nice. I like the stripes. Okay, guys, question. Who at the bottom, tell me who you favor, if you favor stripes or just the straight flat, you know, like the those, or do you like the straps, the flat? Pardon me, I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. like the black stripes all the way straight down, or just plain, nothing on it. So here's a good example of one. We got, oh, check this out. Welcome to Whoville. Dude, guys, these are amazing, amazing cars. And they have donuts, they have cookies. Oh, whose idea was that to have the cookies? But I like the green and purple combination. What do you guys think? Tell me about it.
Green and purple.
That's a big air filter. I'm digging that. Okay, guys, this is what I was talking to you about. Like that. I think that's pretty sweet. Again, if you guys have any vehicles that are similar or that are your babies, post them. Let everybody else enjoy them. Yeah. And like I said, I'm going to a lot more car shows, advertising, showing people's loves. Oh, look, we got the Grinch. It's pretty cool, huh? So are these your guys's? Yeah? Wow. So is this the only ones you guys have, or is this, do you guys have any more?
No.
Just these two? Hey, there's nothing wrong with these two. These are my favorite cars ever, but how heavy are they?
How heavy?
Mm-hmm.
Mine's about 4,200 pounds.
Okay. And yours?
About the same.
The same? HP?
Just at 400.
400?
485.
Oh, pretty cool. What got you guys into this? Just the love of cars, or have you always been into it?
Just the love of cars. First ones that actually had a retro body style that I actually liked.
Oh, really? Yep. I've got a 350Z. It's a 2007, and it's got, everybody already knows, 10,257 miles on it. But did you guys do any type of mods on this, or?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Here we go.
just little stuff. Tuner exhaust, cold air intake, and then a lot of the graphics with the paintings. So, headlights, custom-made headlight covers, all that stuff. So.
Nice. So, did you have anything done custom-wise on this one?
Yeah.
Yeah? He's like, yeah.
rear diffuser, the splitter in the front, the wicker bell.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. I'm loving the color scheme. Tell me what your favorite color scheme is, well, guys. But these are my favorite ones. What? Oh. Okay, guys. Yeah. Is that not awesome? It's called little details, guys. Set you apart from everyone else is the little details. Oh my gosh. Guys, seriously, this is awesome. Thank you for talking with me about it. What was your name?
Rick.
I'm nice Cindy. Pleasure to meet you.
Dave.
Nice pleasure to meet you guys. Thank you for allowing me to admire. And you guys have a great day. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm going to have to go around this way.
On your way.
Oh, okay. Now I know where the cookies came from, guys. I think that's bribery, and that's a good idea. Have a great day, guys. And then here we have a yellow one. But, oh, yeah. Ah, a Viper. Yes, to my friend Keith in the Z Club, there's a Viper. Nice, very nice. Some more Mopars. Oh, hey, look at this. Guess who this is? I'm going to give a shout out to Damien and his company. Damien, I'm looking for my shirt, ready for it, ready to wear it. But oh yeah, they're doing you proud, they're doing you good. But yeah, like I said before, my other post, guys, Owner's Pride, amazing, amazing company. They'll treat you right. They go above and beyond, and I absolutely love them. The employees, the owners, phenomenal. Here, let's take a gander at some of the products that they have. Okay, I'll be honest with you, I'm not quite sure what that is, so I think I'm gonna ask.
Maybe. Yeah, it's got me before, so. It's a
great. We'll talk to him here in just a second. You know, customer base, gotta come first. So, what is this and what does it do?
You too, buddy.
All right. Sorry, guys.
No, it's okay.
Thank you.
What's up?
Not much. Okay, you guys know I'm still a Goalie girl, but I'm learning. I'm learning more and more about cars because I have to, because I have one. But having said that, what is that?
So this is the new ceramic coating we launched beginning of the year.
Oh.
Yeah, so we actually have for the vehicles, are for cars, trucks, motorcycles, and then this is interior too. So we also do the interior. So it's a coating that goes on. The packages you're seeing here are 5-year. These are all 5-year coatings, so once they're applied, it basically seals the car for 5 years.
All right.
Makes the car more hydrophobic, more resistant towards, you know, chemical etching, bug etching.
The wonderful tree salt.
Salt. It's highly resistant to salt.
We hate cancer.
Yeah, so what's really cool, it also has a self-cleaning component to it. So that allows it to clean a lot of its own properties off.
Can I get that for a teenager?
Yeah. Ryan actually is one that has it on his car. He has...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is your car?
It's a gray convertible Mustang GT.
Okay.
It's got a coyote hood or hood problem, so you...
Okay, we're going to have to stop by and look at that to see...
I run mine through the winter, and it looks good when I come out.
Yeah, he's a daily driver that has it, so it's amazing.
Okay, guys, seriously, this is stuff that we need, especially for those individuals who have their babies out and they have to because they don't have a second car.
Yep.
Yeah. Seriously, guys, I'm not kidding. This company is phenomenal. Products. Go and check them out. Go and check them out. They do have a new location. And I'll go ahead and on the bottom of the chat here, I'll go ahead and I'll list that as well. And I'll provide a link to it. But yeah, I mean, that's cool. Yeah, I'll definitely have to go and check that out. And thank you, guys.
Yeah.
But anyway, again, Damon, see you later. Thank you.
No
appreciate
problem.
It. Appreciate
see ya.
It.
Thank you. She's always
representing. Look at all this stuff, man. This is really, really cool. Nice older ones. I mean, we got, like, people. We got old, young. Okay, let me retract that statement. Seasoned individuals, cars and colors of all different types of makes and models. Oh yeah. So, I mean, I'm telling you guys, this is just phenomenal. Okay, I have to be honest with you. I really like this. And okay, if you guys are listening, correct me if I'm wrong. I believe this is a candy coat. But I could be wrong. Trouble. Yeah, I am trouble.
I just ran into Brett on the other side.
Did you really?
Is she out videotaping? He's like, yeah.
Heck yeah. Hey, come back here. This is my buddy. This is my buddy. He's got some, he's got a Mustang as well. He shows up at the, he's dedicated. Dedicated.
I am. Cars and coffee every Saturday.
Uh-huh. That's right. However, Mr. Man, I did see your post this morning and I commented.
I saw that.
Car show or not? You always car show.
Well, it was going to depend on weather for one, and two, if I wanted to get out of bed. It's Sunday.
You know what? I can't disagree with the man. I cannot disagree with the man. It's not Sunday. One bit.
I wanted to stay in bed.
But yeah, guys, this is really beautiful. Look at this Mustang. absolutely beautiful, guys. Absolutely beautiful. Oh. Okay, guys, you can see individuals here. Here, look, Owner's Pride. I know I keep harping on this, but ba-boom. All right. I love the signs that come out there that says, please do not touch. But you know what? Don't touch. Be respectful. Oh, dude, they got this. Oh, yeah, they got a cannon. It looks like you have to knock down some buckets here. Look at this, guys. Come on out here. It's down at the Xarban Village. Oh, and he made it. Number. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Guys, it is nice out here. It is sweet. And, yeah, all right. Here's our own little other version of a little car. Yeah, yeah, you like it? Yeah, I know, right? Please feel free to comment. I love your comments. Okay, be constructive with your comments. But, wow. Whoa! Hey, Dad, how are you? Love ya. I'm kind of yelling, aren't I? But the music is loud, but that's okay. And, oh, okay. Here's what he was referring to, all right? This is the coating that I guess is on the vehicle and from Owner's Pride that allows him to drive this beauty all year round. But yeah, this is nice. I don't blame him for protecting this bad boy. Look at that. Look, guys, we got little ones out here too. Like I said, start them young, get them involved, get them to where, you know, they wonder. Oh, guys, guess what? Look! Ah! There's some good friends of mine. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Ah.
Where you park it?
No, actually, we're not here. He didn't put it in.
Oh.
Yeah, but I'm just out here. We're out here checking it out. And now on Facebook, I do live feeds every time I go to the car show.
Yeah, I'm like,
oh, what is it? Yeah.
It was late at night when I saw it.
Yeah, feel free, repost it. And I'm every show, I also like promote people's stuff on my Facebook, like this one here, Rex's. And I'm going to get ran over again. But yeah, I wear like the shirts and stuff like that when I go to car shows, like for ICC, the ice cream one down here.
Yeah. Is it coming up?
Pacific Junction? No, that actually already happened.
Oh, did, huh?
Yep. Oh, that's all good. Good mixture. Yeah. But yeah, I wore guys' shirt there to kind of advertise and stuff like that for them. But I mean, yeah, dude, this is a really good turnout.
Yeah. No, it's huge. Like, they have a lot.
First year. Right?
I
mean,
what's that?
This is first year?
First one, yeah. First year. I mean, they were promoting it hardcore over at Hy-Vee.
Oh.
156 and Maple.
Okay.
I knew about it because of UNO. They have like the Durango Day. Yeah. It was one of the Durango Days last time.
Yep. Cars and Coffee, they always, they were out there promoting it. I mean, hardcore. Just here. Oh. And I mean, that's dedication. Which one did you guys have out here?
Right here. That's your belt.
Oh, okay, guys. All right. We're going to keep moving. And again, this is, you know, why did you get into it? What got you into it? And
Christina,
what are you going to be doing with it? Yeah, you can tell me. Come on. Come on. Show the world out there that women can rock this as well.
Yeah.
I'm kidding. Much respect, much love.
This is a family thing. So, like, we've been going to car shows, like, ever since I was little. And so we just built this car ground up. This is, like, one of our last cars that we started building. And about 4.5 years we've been building it. So next thing we'll be doing is painting it.
And oh, which can paint it?
Probably, I don't know.
What?
We're kind of
probably blue.
Blue or red, but
Blue, red, they reserve the right to change their minds. So what modifications, what changes have you done?
Pretty much a lot of stuff to stock. I bought the engine when I bought the car with just a roller.
Okay.
So I built it from ground up basically.
Wow.
So it's been 4 years.
Yeah, took me 4.5 years.
Yeah.
Woo. It's still not done yet. So.
Would you do it again?
Oh, yes.
Oh, see? Dedication, people. Dedication. And I can actually vouch because I have actually seen pictures. Oh, from World of Wheels. They went to World of Wheels.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And, I mean, that's another one that I will be attending. But, I mean, I saw this thing. And these, oh, my gosh. It is a family thing. They work hard on this. Tony. You were out here too. Love you, bud. But yeah, I mean, and those, again, people, I tell you, little accents, little things that are going to draw people's attention to you, like this. It's something that is unique, unusual for the judges to remind them of who you were. That's the way to do it. But having said that, yeah, this is cool. So who drove it?
Yeah.
But yeah.
Camaro probably drove that one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we just got a Camaro too, so she's going to be driving in it.
There you go. She's like,
that one in the transit line.
Oh, the TA. Have you guys seen Brett and them yet?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
Here,
yeah. Yeah.
Wow. He's like, you would come back around and.
Yep,
I'm
doing my little podcast here, and I just,
Who's running that drone?
Yeah, who's running the drone? There's a drone up there.
Running around.
There you go. There are a lot of drones that...
Oh, I thought you guys have somebody...
Oh, me?
Yeah.
I can't afford one of those. Wrong people?
No.
this is the group over here that... And we'll stop by and talk to them. But yeah, I mean, this is pretty cool.
It's just a little really hot, cool. But
yeah.
With all the
I actually contemplated shorts. No. Legs aren't ready for that yet. I don't want to scare you guys. I will see you guys in a little bit. I'm going to look around a little bit.
Okay.
It's good seeing you too.
And it's great to have friends who do cars like this, because then you can ask for tips.
Yeah.
See you later.
So we'll see you guys later. But anyway, that is just, you guys, car clubs, car families, that's just it, what it is. It's a family. And those individuals who come together are phenomenal. So, here we go. Here's another one. Right here.
She's the face of the company.
This is what we were talking about over at the Coffee and Cars. But here is this. I believe I showed this already.
So all you gotta do is
but we're gonna do it again.
Post it to Twitter with @CarSnapsOmaha, #StaySharpCar. And then you're entered to win the iPad today.
Thank you.
The drawing is in 20 minutes.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Hey, going good. How are you?
Good.
All right, got a bunch of my Facebook friends here online. So, explain to us again how this is going to work. How this works?
All right. So what you do is you take a picture of the car, and then you post it to Twitter with @CarSnapsOmaha and #StaySharpCar, and then you can win an iPad. So for this particular iPad that we're giving away today, you have to be here to win.
Okay.
But this also goes on. We have a drawing on November 1st for people that aren't here.
All right. People, get down here. Get down here. Get entered. Again, I know I already broadcasted this before on Facebook with you guys, but this is a really cool idea. This young man is an amazing entrepreneur. This is really, really neat. Really, really cool. But again, do you... What's that?
Did you bring your car?
No, I did not bring my car.
No.
Oh, there he is. He did not bring his car.
I didn't bring it.
You didn't bring your car either?
No. Because I got work I need to do today, so we need to get back.
But anyway, that is them. And they've got, stuff that you can buy.
I know that we have other vendors, but since you're local.
But having said that, we're gonna kind of proceed through and look at other things. Again, guys, I want you to go ahead and post at the bottom and tell me what your favorite car was, And if you have a car, post it at the bottom. Share with everybody. Let us know. All right, and these, I believe, are the guys. We got to wave. We got to wave by. There we go. But these are the individuals who are actually hosting it. But guys, come down. These guys worked hard at promoting this. They were all over the place. Come down. Look at the cars. Support them. But again, it is right here. It is the first one. First one ever. Say that you were there the first time. Where were you when they had the first? Man, Mother Show. But I was here, baby. I was here. Oh, absolutely. You know I'm going to get my Z people up in here. But here's the nice awards. Guys, these are really, really nice awards as well. Look at that.
I use St. Rams.
I have been to many a car show, and these are really nice.
Yeah, for our first show, I think we're all pretty happy with the turnout and how everything's going so far. So,
there you
go.
So what exactly is this for?
So this is to benefit our group and just to kind of get the word out about us and what we do here at UNO. So we're just a car group. We meet monthly. We do cruises. We even work on each other's cars. You know, rent sometimes.
Now, is there a specific model that you have to have, make, anything like
nope,
that?
No, not at all. I mean, we have guys that come in with old Toyota Corollas. We have guys that come in with new Corvettes. So I mean, anybody who loves cars and loves to do that sort of thing. I mean, that's what we're here for.
That's what I'm saying, guys.
That's what we represent.
And it's a family. When you're doing cars, it's a family.
We all like to hang out. We all do different events monthly, all sorts of stuff. So, yeah.
See you guys. Just come down. Support UNO.
Come on down and see us. Support Mad Motors.
Support.
Here we go.
Oh, and we got a dubber. But, yeah, guys, seriously, come on out. Look at all of this. I'm so sorry. What was your name?
CJ.
CJ, what kind of vehicle do you have?
I have the silver neon SRT.
Nice cars, guys. Love them, love them, love them. I have a 350Z.
Okay.
And she's my baby.
Yeah, good
she's
choice.
She's my kid.
Who owns this one?
Got a couple Z.
Oh, I know.
I'm in.
He met me. He was pushing hardcore, guys. Seriously.
The club too.
He was backing you guys up. Totally hardcore support.
I told you. I'm glad you came.
Heck yeah, man. I have to. I gotta support my car people, man. I'm a girl, but guess what? I like cars. So look at all of this. And okay, the cars. Okay, all my Z fans, all my Z Club members, love you. Tell us about your car.
It's stock.
Not really.
It's slow. It's super slow.
What's the HP?
It's got a swap. It's got the 2006 rev up motor.
Okay.
So probably like 290-ish.
Okay.
Yeah, 6-speed. It's just a project, never-ending project.
That's what they are.
What they always are, right?
And that's what makes them so exciting.
It just got fully detailed by my buddy AJ. He has a fully detailed business.
AJ? All right. Where is that located at, AJ?
I'm a mobile service. I go to your house.
Oh, yeah, hey, mobile. So wait, when you say mobile, what exactly do you do?
I go to everybody's house and I detail whatever they need me to. Follow me at AJ_automotive_detailer.
There you go, guys.
Good job for cheap.
All right, so quality work for quality price. There you go. Nice and shiny. You gotta be shiny for the stroke.
That's true.
No, unfortunately we couldn't.
Okay.
Yeah, that's all right.
That's fine.
There are many, many more shows.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome, honey. Thank you. So, again, we gotta give a shout out to all of our friends, all of our families. It's just really, really cool. And yeah, see, they are following me. They're stalking me. But yeah, guys. Oh, I think This one looks like it's dipped. Yeah, this one's definitely been dipped. You can kind of tell. Well, no, you can't tell. But it's still really, really cool, guys. That one, you can definitely tell. I mean, I don't know if you can tell it from here. But yeah, you can. And it's great because the dip will actually kind of protect the undercoating as well. But, and guys, if I say something and it's not right, feel free, correct me, all right? I ain't perfect. But we're gonna take a gander at this and see what the heck this is all about. But, oh, invest in kids. I like that. I think, oh, guys, okay, this is what I like. It's rhino lining. And basically what you do is you put this on your vehicles and it protects it from rust, the daily wears and tears of vehicles. You can pretty much, a lot of people put them in their back of their trucks. My Jeep, I'm going to put it on my cab, part of it. But this is a really unique one. I'm not quite sure what this is. Okay. That's some craftsmanship there. But look at that. That is so neat. Hi, are you in charge of this? People, we got the person who's in charge of all of this and investing kids. Hi, I am Cindy.
Hello.
Pleasure to meet you. What's your name?
Tyrone Williams.
Tyrone?
Yeah.
Pleasure to meet you. So, Tyrone, can you tell me a little bit about this? What all this is?
Well, the whole setup or just the car?
Do the whole setup. Come on down here, guys.
Okay, so basically, we're sporting Mav Motors here today with all the kid-friendly events. We have the plunger shooting Nerf turret right here that you can actually shoot our target of stacked buckets over here. We have the kid hero car built.
I know what, kids built this?
Yeah, like 10 through 13 year olds.
Okay, so why did you have this? This fascinates me.
It's just motivating kids to do positive things, teach them that there are these different skill sets that are STEM related. You don't have to do STEM in a laboratory, you can do STEM in a garage, you can do it in a workshop, anything like that, and basically teaching them these life skills, that way they can either do things for themselves, or if they want to actually go on to get a job one day doing what they love, then they can.
This is really cool. Now, This is rhino lining, right?
Yes, it is.
See, I know. Yeah. I'm not perfect, but I know a little.
No. But yeah, everything here is handmade. So the cannon's handmade, this handmade, that wooden trike is handmade, and the trophies are handmade.
Wow. So what do you do with it?
We just take it to the schools. It's kind of a motivator for kids. That way, if they see something like this that they know other kids built, then it motivates them to move towards some of the things they want to achieve. So.
Okay, guys, I don't know about you, but I love that about Homer. Now, are you based out of here in Omaha?
Yes, I am.
All right, and so Tyrone Williams
Foundation.
Yep. So, and that's just basically all of this.
Yes.
That is amazing. How long have you guys been doing this?
About 4 years.
Okay, it's about time they got hurt, guys.
Yeah.
I'll be honest with you, I did not even know about this. This is so cool. Do you guys have a site that people can go to?
Yeah, we have a Facebook site.
Facebook site? Woo! And also, I'll go ahead and I'll post that. That's okay with
you? Okay, yeah, that's no problem.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and I'll post that, the card, the information. Can I have one? Okay, cool. You can give me one. I'll post that information at the bottom of it. You guys feel free to go and look at it. Again, it's a good cause. It's for our kids. It's our future, guys. But yeah, thank you so much for bringing this out. I really do appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you very much.
And it's a pleasure to meet you. Yeah. Thank you. So, I mean, guys, this is new. I've never seen that. This is really cool. Oh, look at that. We got music out here. Oh, yeah, we're dancing. Oh, check this out. Hey! We got some airbrush. Airbrushing going on here, people. Look at this. Look at that. I like to go out to car shows, and I obviously I broadcast stuff to people, promote people. So seriously, I've never seen this. First time ever, guys. Airbrushing tattoos. How long have you been doing this?
Oh man, he's been doing it longer, but I've probably been doing it for 4 years already.
We've been in business for 9 years.
For 9 years? What's your business called?
High School Entertainment.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to get a little bit closer, guys. What was that again?
Heinz Glow Entertainment.
Oh, here we go. All right, so, okay, guys. Do you like parties? What?
Yeah.
Guys, this is a really cool thing to have. Oh, okay, I'm gonna get a business card.
Yeah, we don't just do airbrush tattoos, we do airbrush face paintings. We have water walking balls, we have bumper balls. We do any and every event, yep.
Oh my gosh. Hey guys, this is a great thing to have for people. And again, all this information I'll be posting on Facebook to kind of look at it. But yeah, but look at this art, guys. This is so stinking cool. They have all of these different things that they can do.
It's a panda bear.
Wow, and they've been in here for a while. So are you the owner?
Yes.
Okay, so this is the owner, and all they need to do, how do they need to get in contact with you? Just send you a message, or?
Oh, yeah, they can contact us. You got Brian, that's my wife, and we got new Travis right there.
All right, sounds good. All right, guys, right there. And again, I'll post that information at the bottom. So thank you so much, I appreciate that. You have a great day. Oh, look, the little dude's gonna get it done. Oh God, that was close up. Sit here and watch this whole process to see how it turns out. You gotta have the product, right?
You got a favorite color?
What's your favorite color?
Red?
Red and green.
All right, here we go.
Hip-hop and R&B and more, sometimes 80s, so we can do
Dog, yep.
Oh, see, he brought back the 80s. I'm old, yes. Well, anyway, well, thank you so much. What was your name?
Miguel.
Miguel? Yep. Thank you. Pleasure to meet you. Cindy.
Cindy, pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, pleasure to meet you guys. But anyway, oh, here's my honey. I hid my other kid. But anyway, we're getting a lot of good cars and stuff out here, people, and it's really amazing. Different vehicles. I've gotten to interview quite a few people. You know, why they got into it, what they're going to be doing with them. It's pretty cool. But if people, it is a little hot out here, so wear shorts. Cool outfits, drink plenty of water. But, oh, look at this gentleman. He is prepared. He came prepared. He got the book. He's got a book. Oh, oh, check this little guy out. Okay, I'll be honest with you guys. I don't know what this is. Do you know what that is? Okay, I'm going to find out what this is because I have no clue. Again, I'm a girly girl. So, I'm going to go to him. What is that?
It's a Toyota
MR2. Toyota MR2. And guess what, guys? It's on the car. I'm pretty some days. A lot more than usual.
What is that, an
80s
car?
Anyway, it's an 80s car. 80s car, 80s music. Correlation there. Anyway, oh! Okay, now this looks like monochromatic type of paint. It changes, like you can see here. And it up, gold. I think that is actually really pretty cool, how they do that. I am not, though. But, that's pretty sweet. Oh, it looks like he's got a system in the back as well. And it's... Yeah, it does. It looks like he's got kind of a system in it. Let's see what he got. Let's see what we got. Oh, what is that? Yep. If you can help me and tell me what this is, guys, I would really appreciate it. Because I don't have a clue. But anyway. Alright, guys, this is my favorite song. But yeah. Is this your car?
Yeah.
Oh, it's... Oh! I... To my rescue. Help me out. What is this?
Well, for subs, I got some trios in here.
Oh. Oh, duh.
Down here.
Oh, okay, guys. We're going to go a little bit deeper. There we go.
Yeah, and then the paint's chameleon.
It's chameleon. I was wrong. I told you guys, correct me if I'm wrong. And he did. So thank you. Yeah. What is your name?
Dayton.
Dayton? Cool. So, this is yours. Tell me a little bit about it.
91. Pontiac, Formula Firebird, Dayton rims on it, chameleon paint. The inside on the dash has chameleon paint too.
Alright.
Engine wise, it's a 305, everything's original. Nothing special for the engine, but.
So, no modifications really as far as engine's concerned?
No.
It's alright, that's cool, that's cool. So, wow, what are the decibels that get put out on this bad boy?
I don't have anything tested or whatnot, but it's pretty loud.
It looks pretty loud.
Yeah.
It looks really sweet. What did you get this work done at?
My uncle did it all.
It's good to have family.
All in-house.
All in-house, yeah. Good to have family. But anyway, yeah, so what got you into cars?
My dad. He has a bunch of cars. This used to be his, actually. Back in the day. Way, way back.
How old's your dad?
How old is he? 40.
Dude, for all of you who know me, that really makes me old.
What is this? Instagram Live? Facebook Live?
Actually, this is Facebook Live. I go around, I promote different people. They'll give me like shirts or something like that. I'll wear it when I'm broadcasting. I just help Omaha. Omaha people, especially car shows. Basically what it is, it's Cindy likes cool things. And for me, I love cars, I love martial arts, I love, like, the fight last night, come on guys, the fight, he represented, he was really proud, MMA, be proud, but he's just too fast, sorry, too fast, he wore him down, but anyway, okay, get back to the topic, So that's what got you into it, is your dad? That is awesome. That is awesome. So what are your future plans?
Another car.
Are you done with this one?
This is just a Sunday cruiser, like today. But
I don't know about you guys, but I would love a Sunday cruiser like this.
Something faster.
It's nice. It's nice. I have a 350Z myself. Did some modifications on it. Got some killer glass in it. Oh, killer glass. Awesome. I'll go ahead and post a video of that as well. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Well, God, thank you so much for talking with me and telling me about it. I appreciate that. But yeah, do you put in a lot of car shows or just?
I mean, meetups here and there, but I'm trying to really put in car shows now. So this is kind of like the first trophy car show. So
or
hopefully we win something. We'll say student.
Shout out. All right. Well, thank you so much again. I appreciate you talking with me about it.
Have a good day.
I like it. I love the paint. I love it. But anyway, okay, guys. Come on out. Oh, we got Javi out here getting the food, supporting food, Javi. Okay, I had a friend in high school. Her name was Jessica. And she had a car like this, the Mustang 5.0. And I had another friend of mine who's from Sedalia, Missouri. And if you see this, you'll know who you are. He had lights underneath it, and it shined really, really bright. And my husband is wonderful. He brought me water. Hydrate. Anyway.
Hey guys, I just want to give Vince. We got an hour left. The show's going great. We want to thank everyone for coming out. Over here at the Mav Motors booth, where the people are waving their hands like crazy. Hopefully you get the message. Now, there we go. We're selling t-shirts for Mav. Those profits go straight to help our club. We appreciate it. We're dropping the prices down to $10. So if you want a shirt, please head over to the booth and grab one.
Come on down, guys. It's still here for an hour. Still here for an hour.
We have half an hour left for vote. So if you're a student,
half an hour left for votes.
You haven't voted yet. Come over here to our booth.
But here's this.
Here's
another really cool car.
And that way we can give that person that plaque at the end of the show. And then also,
Boss 3.20.
Awesome,
and we got a whole bunch of different ones. Oh, look at that, LeBron.
Hi, everyone. Thanks for making it.
CZ.
This annual Mav.
These are really cool,
show.
Guys. I like it a lot.
Awesome turnout. This is our sponsor, the Mav Motor Show.
Oh.
I have an iPad. We just did.
Okay. I don't know about you guys, but I love unique. And I have to say, this van is pretty unique. Oh, yeah. Shout out to all my military people.
Love Can you hear me?
Oh, love you. Support. Okay. Support
so
the military.
I have an love iPad you. For Milky White Harbo Maddie. If you are here, come to the car.
Oh, guys, we have motorcycles here as well. Okay, and then let me see who this is. Mini. Oh, hey, guys, that's what I remember now. This is, for all you guys who were posting on there for me, this is the Mini Moto merch right here. This is what, when you guys were asking me about it and I had no clue, maybe these guys can fill me in on it. But, hey, guys. So, we're live. We are live. So, what? Fill me in, because people were asking me about the whole Mini thing, and I'm like, I'm Mini, but I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just saying.
Well, this is Mini Moto Squad. It's basically taking over the motorcycle scene here, especially in Omaha. Those are all Honda Groms, Kawasaki CH5, that's like a Honda Ruckus. Motorcycles, basically, they don't go as fast, but they're a lot more fun. Without a doubt. You can do a lot of crazy stuff on it. You'll see people stunting on them up on one wheel, doing lots of crazy tricks.
All right. Now, see, I had a Kawasaki Vulcan 500.
Okay, nice.
And I rode that up in Alaska. Oh, my God, guys, seriously.
That sounds
awesome.
Sweet.
It was. The curves, the mountains.
Yeah, nothing.
Mountains are a little scary because there's no guardrails. And you're like, oh, dang. But anyway. But, yeah, so do you guys have to have, like, license, motorcycle license to drive these too?
Yep, you do have to have
license. And they have normal, regular regulations, right? Dot, all that?
Yep, everything's the same, just a smaller bike.
All right, so how do you guys get involved in this?
Do you watch YouTube at all?
What's YouTube?
Yeah.
I'm kidding. Yeah, I do.
Well, basically, I have a YouTube channel, and we created a squad, and then we all hang out, and now we started a mini moto squad. And then,
So what specifically do people need to look up to find you guys?
Grommy Bear.
What's that?
Grommy Bear.
Grommy Bear. Okay, and I will go ahead and I'll post that at the bottom as well. But I'm choking myself. Anyway, so you guys are promoting all of this. So what do you guys got to do to, I guess, become members?
Okay, all right.
It's an open invitation, guys. So for those of you again who, I know, I'm new with all this, but were asking me about it. There you go. All right, guys. So what's your name?
I'm Keith.
Keith.
I'm Will.
Will?
Taylor.
Carly.
Emery.
John.
Darian.
Austin.
Austin. All right. So, okay, I see two girls. What's up? Ladies.
Step it up, ladies.
All right. We represent. Really. Come on. All right, guys. Well, thank you guys so much. I appreciate the information, and I'll get it out there. Oh, do you guys have a card?
Cards, we don't. We actually forgot.
That's all right.
Sounds like
it's okay. It's all right. They're still prepared. I'm going to take a little shot of this real quick, though.
Of course.
Oh, maybe not. It's kind of stuck. Oh, okay. I had a moment there, guys. Sorry. There we go.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right, guys. So if you look at... Thank you, guys, very, very much. So if you guys look, I will go ahead and post all that information on the bottom of my site. And wow. Look at all these beautiful vehicles. Look at all these cars, guys. Oh, no way. Dude, guys, are you serious? Are you serious? Look at this. Okay, tell me what this is at the bottom. I'm not going to tell you, but I want some girls, some women. Give me a shout out. Tell me what this is. Tell me what this particular material is called. Beep. It's the whole thing. The whole bike is done in that. Dude. That is awesome. Awesome. And then, oh wow. Good night. But anyway, okay, we're gonna be moving on here, guys. I don't know who this is. Who is this? Okay, guys, feel free to repost, broadcast. Whatever you want to do, let me rephrase that, not whatever you want to do, but please feel free to, go and look at it and, you know, just see. Oh, also, sorry, I had a brain moment there, or lack thereof. If you see a company, and you want to promote it or you want to say good things about it, please feel free to. I'm not quite sure who this company is. Oh, here we go. Here's where they are. But it's this right here. It's Rock. Okay, so it's Car Audio for Fanatics. Okay, Car Audio for Fanatics. And it's called Rockford, Fosquate. I think it has a pretty good work on this vehicle. I don't know about you guys, but I think it's pretty freaking sweet. So, okay, if anybody knows who this company is, post it at the bottom of my information, and that way we can kind of give a shout out to all those people. Dude, look at the rims. Look at those rims. That is pretty sweet, guys. Pretty sweet. And let's see. We got like all of these cars. Oh, we got people setting up now. We got people setting up on top of this. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? Oh, there's those guys. Love it.
Yeah, she gets off the phone.
That's the favorite purple. Oh yeah, as always. Oh girl! Yes. See, look. Ladies. Look, ladies. There you go. Represent, girl, represent. Women. Love cars. You can do it. Oh wow, I love this. Oh look, we got some people on the van there. representing people. Please feel free to repost, follow me. If this does get a little bit more, if I get a little bit more followers, I will go ahead and actually open up a YouTube and see what happens. Oh, we got some mischief going on too. He jumping up and down, man. He jumping up and down. Oh yeah. Anyway, all my car enthusiasts, come on down. It's still here for another hour. Bring your family, bring kids, bring people who... Oh, here we go. There we go. Oh, we got people who are going to be here. Oh, yeah. This is just an awesome thing, guys. Seriously. It is a family. When you have a car and you love it and you have that passion for it, bring it out. It doesn't matter what it is. If you have a passion for working out, passion for cars, passion for cooking, bring it out. Bring it out. And this is my car right here. This is the one I want. Check it out, guys. Seriously. There we go. So, yeah. Okay. So this is yours?
This is my buddy's right here.
All right. So tell me a little bit about this.
It's fast and dangerous.
It's fast and it's dangerous. All right. Fast and dangerous is good. It's good. So how did you make this from scratch or?
Almost.
Almost? Wow.
It's a 212 Predator motor.
Okay.
They go for about $60 to $70 online.
Really?
Yeah, you can get one brand new and then just build you a frame.
Okay, how long did it take you guys to build this then?
About 3 years.
3 years?
Wow. All from free scraps.
Free is always good, guys.
Oh, yeah.
This is really cool. So, do you race it or? Is it
if
just for
somebody
fun?
Somebody else had another one and they wanted to race, I'd be game. But no, we just kind of bring it to car shows. I ride it to the gas station every once in a while.
Okay. Okay, hey, guys. So, there you go. Hey, if you want to create a new club or a new activity, ding, ding. State claims. What's that?
Go Kart Squad.
Okay. All right. Kart Squad. Well, thank you, guys. What was your name?
Austin. This is Dylan.
Austin, Dylan. Pleasure to meet you guys.
Pleasure to meet you.
Thank you. And your name?
Tira.
Tira, pleasure to meet you guys.
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. Thank you for telling me a little bit about
this. Enjoy the show.
Absolutely, absolutely. Okay, guys, seriously, this is really, really cool. Oh, here we go. Oh, guys, here is the one that is always over at the Coffee and Cars. On 156th and Maple every Saturday. Yep. Okay, guys. I need you to tell me what this is because I don't know aside from. Okay. So at the bottom, tell me what it is. Clue a girl in. Alright? Hi! Oh, the puppy dog! They got dogs here too. Oh. Okay, this guy's pretty. Now remember. Remember, post on there what your favorite car was. Is this one yours? This one. Oh! Ah! See? The car gods have helped me. I'm telling my fans out here, I'm like, okay, what is this? Help me out.
1963 Ford Econoline van.
Okay.
1963.
Yeah, I wasn't even thought of. Nah, it's all right. So, how did you acquire it?
So, it used to be my son's neighbor's vehicle probably about 11 years ago.
Okay.
And then his stepdad bought it for a period of time, and then I've had it for about 7 years. It originally is from California. It's only got 59,000 miles on it, and it's rust-free. I mean, it's not... Normally, these things are gone, destroyed.
Yeah, cancer ate it all.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow.
So, it's the original drivetrain. So, it's a 6-cylinder, 3-speed.
Wow.
And people absolutely just go nuts over it.
Oh, heck yeah. I mean, it's unique.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I'm the type of person, I like unique things.
Yeah.
I'm a graphic designer by trade, and I'll be honest with you, I've actually kind of pictured something on this already, but no, I know, I can't. But this is really cool. So, the wife, the missus?
Girlfriend, Shannon.
Girlfriend? All this right, all right. So, are you into cars as well?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I gotta do this. Thank you. for being a woman in cars, and thank you for telling me about
you
this.
You bet. Have a great day.
Oh, absolutely. But yeah, just wow. Wow. Thank you guys again.
You.
The car gods answered me. So you guys had a great day. Thank you. So, okay, guys, I got my answer. And again, educate yourself, people. Educate yourself. Don't rely on anyone else to do it for you. But, okay, now this one is always a favorite at car shows. This one actually won in the car show that I was in last year. Wow. That's all I have to say, guys. Wow. I mean, seriously, okay, ready? Look at this. I think it might be as tall or taller than me with a hood up, which isn't really saying much because I'm only 4'11". But having said that, it's all good. So I think we are pretty much at the end of all of this. And again, I have got cards, so I will be posting information on it. The companies that, you know, I have seen, talked to. But, okay, I gotta do this. I gotta have the guys give a shout out to my Facebook friends. Oh, that's a pretty doggies. So I'm gonna ask who owns it. So, who owns this? You own it? Hi.
Hi.
All right, Facebook fans, I am back. So, who, you own this? So, where did you get it?
What?
Can you tell me a little bit about it?
It's the same color.
Marcus, we can tell her both about it.
Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to get some information on, you know, a little bit about it, what it is, all that good stuff. So, all right, Facebook friends, what is your name?
Marcus.
Marcus?
Logan.
Logan, all right. Thank you guys very much. Appreciate you guys talking to me about this. So, tell me a little bit about it.
So, we bought it for $500 down in Lincoln. It was blue. You say free candy on the back of it. Well, I got harassed by the police.
Multiple
times harassed by the police.
Okay, guys. So, do not put free candy on the back of your van.
Or a clown on the hood.
Or a clown on the hood.
Or blood splatter.
Oh, okay, okay.
In the Halloween phase.
Wow. Oh, see, Halloween, that's all, man. Come on. Halloween is fun. Anyway, go ahead. I apologize. Go ahead and continue.
So then we decided to paint it and change it up. So we used house paint to paint it.
Yep.
Him and I used
tank green house paint from Home Depot.
Lowe's.
That's awesome.
Over 300 rivets.
600.
And the whole thing, we did each one of those by hand, drilled each hole, and then popped the rivet into it.
All right, look at this.
All the way around the top of the van, all around the windows, everything.
Individual.
So
one buckle. Hey, Andy! Okay, I got my buddy here. I'll talk to him in just a second. But go ahead.
Got different wheels on it, with a set of steel wheels with the faux bead locks, with the Goodyear Duratrax. Helps it get around in the winter. Definitely a lot better.
They drive it in the winter.
Drive it everywhere. Custom welded bumpers on the front and back. Custom skid plate. Custom deck. Custom welded light bar, ladder. Bed. There's a bed in the back of it.
I don't get any ideas. No, I'm kidding. I gotta give my buddy a hug.
How you doing?
Doing good. Just doing my broadcast.
All
right. Oh, look.
See me later.
I will, honey.
Pretty simple. Lots of room. It's a great road trip, man. We went out to Kearney with it for the Highway Creepers car show. Got a lot of looks. It's a lot of fun.
All right, okay, there's a shout out to another car show. Car show, I love them. So, okay, guys, I gotta show them this. Are you ready? Clown. But anyway, so how long did it take you guys to do all of this?
About a year. Every Sunday, hanging out at his dad's shop, just playing with random scraps around, him welding everything.
Wow.
Most of the goofy ideas were collaboration between his brain and mine.
Yeah, I love your brains. It is creative. I'm a graphic art designer by trade, and creativity and uniqueness is what I look for in car shows. And yeah, this is unique. So have you guys put in car shows before?
Yep. Oh yeah, lots and lots of car shows.
Awesome.
It's pretty popular all around town, or infamous, I should say.
Probably infamous, because this, I've never seen anything like this. This is pretty cool. So see, look, tune into my station here, and yeah, you're gonna see some cool things. Gosh, guys, you guys did an amazing job on this, and wow.
Also, got to give a shout out to Z Cars in Nebraska. Love that club. My whole life, everything about it.
Do you go to our meetings?
I do. All the time. My Z, unfortunately, has been broken down for a little while. But it's in the processes.
What's I'm wrong with it?
I blew the turbo in third and fourth gear. So it's got a lot of work I need to do to it.
I have a 350Z. And yeah, I put in still in the third generation air intake system in it. It's got high cats. I put a kilo glass in it. Yeah. Wow, buddy. Sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
All right. Hey, Z Club, if you guys know of anybody or anything like that that can maybe help out or, you know, give me a shout out, that would be helpful. Thank you. But yeah, guys, thank you again for talking to me.
No problem.
Yeah, being talked to was nice. But you guys have a great day and
you
good
too.
Luck.
You.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Wow. All right, guys, again, it's going to be out here for probably about 30 more minutes. I think people are actually starting to kind of rev up their engines and head out. But now I got to find my better half. But we got the motorcycles revving up their stuff. But yeah, guys, come on out, enjoy car shows. They become family. I know that my car club, I absolutely love them. They're phenomenal. The president of the company, club, phenomenal. Again, guys, if you have a car show that you would like me to go to, just message me and I will see if my schedule permits me to, and I will definitely go and check it out, and I'll broadcast it on Facebook. And if I get, like I said before, enough followings, I will go ahead and enough views, then I will go ahead and I'll start creating a YouTube where I will go ahead and put all of the information on it, and you guys can just kind of check
all
it out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen,
but,
if you are out voting,
you know what? I appreciate you guys tuning in. Please feel free to share and post comments, constructive comments on the bottom. And you guys, take care, love yourself, take care of yourself, and live a life that you would love and be proud to live all over again. Love you, peace, and God bless. Oh, there they are. They found me. Take care, guys.